Welkom bij Panadons with Alternative Energy, 1200 hours, walk through base tour. Today we're going to concentrate on one item only, and that one item is the control panel, MK3. Control panel, MK3. Most of the materials we have already. It's a very short episode this time, because it's not so hard to make. The MK3, this is him in the helmet. What we need only is the bio battery, and all the other items we have already. The bio battery, how you call it. We have also everything already except one thing, and that's the alien bacteria. Alien bacteria, same story, we have everything already. This one, Sirene, we made already for the AUG MK3, so we are lucky that come from the a part of the Kmout. So we have this one already. This one we have already, an old one, optical set, Nexilix, a basic substrate, petri disc, Sirene, and the Python Plankton. Yes, yeah, that is it. And this one is made from the Kmout tendons with Sochna bacteria. But this one we have already. This is the only thing what we have to make is the alien bacteria. The alien bacteria is this. I'm going to show you. I make it upstairs because the organic things I do upstairs. And it's here in this corner. You see that? It is working. The Sirene, that is this one. And that is slow. That is slow running. It's very slow running now, I see. Kijk, hier, they're coming. Anyway, it is full. We don't need that many. You can see it. It's almost full. It's not full, by the way. Okay. Now we can make the batteries. The bio batteries. The bio batteries. That is just the mineral part MK2, the nanofibrils, the magnets, glass fiber, ceramics, cobalt chromium alloy, what we have also already, nylon, plastic bar, and the lithium niobate. Combine that and we have it. And now we can make already the control panel MK3. You see, it is terrible slow running. I go actually for, I'm happy already, let me say that, by 1 per minute. And why? Because we need not so many for this. First of all, we need this item for the windmills MK3. We need only 1 per windmill. And 1 windmill per minute is okay for me, because in 100 minutes, 1.5 hour, a little bit more, we have already 100 windmills. That's okay. After this, we're gonna make, we're working on 2 things actually. Just the windmills. For the windmills we need all MK3, what I made already, items, the shafts, gearboxes, brakes, etc. etc. This is the brakes. We made already, so we can already start with producing the, making the MK3. Windmills. Another item what we have to make, of course, is the production pack. We're going to start now with the production pack. The production pack is not an easy job, of course. Again, the production pack is this one. And we start with this one, the control unit. The control unit is the first one. And that is easy to make. because we don't have, we have everything already. It's only upgrading, upgrading, because you run out of everything. It's always upgrading, upgrading, upgrading. This one we have already. Alien enzymes. Alien enzymes come from this one. The Paidai Carapace, or something like that, how you call it. The Paradis come from the Pandai. Paidai. The Paidai, that are animals, we don't have yet. So I have to make a farm for the Paidais. Yeah, that is what I'm going to do. The next episode, I'm going to show you. The farm is working. The basic items are start working. This one, yeah, that is this one. Het gaat om die production pack dus. Die alien enzymes. Die alien enzymes, we can... I don't know if we have dit. I have to look at it allemaal. We have many, many things we have already, but maybe not everything. I'm not sure. So we're going to start with two things in the next episode. And that is the windmills. I hope to show you the first windmill, MK3. And we start slowly working on the production pack. Anyway, I like to thank everyone for watching. Please subscribe and consider to... click the notification button so you know when there is a new episode. We continue, continue, continue. I continue until the end of this game is my plan. And I know many who start making a Panadois series give up halfway because they have no viewers. And I think it was also the game takes too long. This is a game, this is not an easy game. You don't think that you can finish this game in 1000 hours. Absolutely not. It is echt really a game for the hard diers. Okay, again, thank you for watching. Please subscribe. And I hope to see you the next episode where we're gonna talk about the... I'm gonna show you, I hope. All everything with reservations, because you never know what happened online in Panadons. The start of the production pack, and I hope to show you, but I'm not sure, the first windmill MK3. This was it. Take care of yourself and see you next time.